Well, hi. It is probably like 11:47 or 46 at night. I hadn't had these in a while. I like a lot of the spice snacks, so this is guava chili by Nature to Go. And I got these for $3 at Big Lots. And like far as the ingredients, not a whole lot. Guava, cane sugar, citric acid, sulfur dioxide for freshness. I hate when they put that type of stuff in because it makes me look weird. It makes it seem weird, but it's not. Paprika. And also paprika powder and salt and cayenne. So these are just like the spice ginger snacks and spice pineapples and stuff like that. So this is guava. It's good. It's good. They had like, there's another one I got, and then they had some other different ones. But yeah, if you ever want some kind of like specialty snacks for cheap, especially stuff like this, like normally you get like, I don't know, at the convenience stores and grocery store, they sell like a little small bag that has like maybe four or five like big chunks in it. There were actually more. I've been eating them. I eat them like three or four at a time. So I've been snacking on them for the last couple of days, last 2 or 3 days now. Well, no, 2 days, 2 days. 2 days, right? Yeah, 2 days, last 2 days. So yeah, these are guava chili snacks. They're real good. They're sweet. They're not super spicy. But like if you like a lot of the like kind of island snacks, the traditional snacks, especially like I know a lot of the Haitian, Jamaican, international sections have a lot of these. And they're really good. Like, and then I tried the, was it chocolate covered pineapples? Those were so good last night. I should have got two and I didn't. But these are like really cheap compared to like, you know, 8 to 10, $12 for the same amount that they give you here. So these were just like $3 and they taste really good. And this is by the Nature to Go brand. And I'm gonna snack on these. Just a couple of them because I like spicy food. And like I said, you get like 8 ounces for like $3 plus tax. It was like $2.90, $2.95 plus tax, so like three something. Dirt cheap. And like this was actually full. And they give you a lot. They give you like literally little. And they say 8 ounces, like 8 ounces. And these are big pieces. These are not little pieces like they have in the regular like grocery store and stuff. But yeah, this is it. These are good. You should go to Big Lots. They have nice health. They have healthy snacks, like literally really good healthy snacks for like dirt cheap. And I hadn't been in years to Big Lots, so it was due. It was due. And I found some other good stuff there, but you know, this is like one of the best ones as far as like snackage. Yeah, and as you can tell, they're vegan, vegetarian friendly, whatever you want to call it. Well, I say vegetarian friendly. And yeah, they look like little pieces of meat, actually. Now that I'm looking at it, but no, they're the little chili snacks, and they're like really, they're sweet. They're more sweet than spicy. It's like an even blend, but like it's like really good, and they're not super sugary. They look like it, but it's not. It's like a like 50-50. But those are my snacks. Go get you some. They're good. And it's by Nature's to Go. I don't think I ever tried this brand. But yeah, there you go. It's perfect. Especially, you know, for hormonal craving. My current situation. Because those chocolate covered pineapple bites were like, pieces were like the bomb yesterday. Like, so, and they're by the same brand, I believe. So, really good brand, Nature's to Go. And, you know, go get you some. Go stop by Big Lots or wherever else you can find this. I found mine's at Big Lots, so. Yeah, there you have it. Good night. Happy snacking.